Yeah, this is going to be interesting. But what? He sacrifices the rook? Even the bishop? He has given up the knight as well. Thank God he's not sacrificed some other piece. If he blocks, we are looking at a checkmate. Oh, but now why has he gifted away his pawn? Oh my God, he sacrificed the queen! Wow, this is going to be absolutely spectacular. The king is trapped. He sacked everything and mated him with a pawn. What a beauty!